Hey GearFax friends, today we're looking at, or rather listening to, the Lowrey MX-1 and the Wurlitzer. So obviously not a real keyboard demo today, but I did find these two interesting LPs in a second-hand shop, and that photo alone on the front I thought was fascinating enough to record one of the tracks. It'll be Killing Me Softly, played on the Lowrey MX-1 by this guy, and Vic Hammett on the Wurlitzer, related to Kirk Hammett? Who knows? And on that one, we'll be playing Forgotten Dreams. Let's check them out.
The
Now, I don't know if you listened through both of those tracks, but I think that we can all agree there is a certain eerie charm about these old-style organs. Like I said, the photo on the front of this one I found really intriguing. It's beautifully taken, such a fascinating thing to look at and listen to. The Wurlitzer, totally over the top in its crazy opulence, but again, there's that eerie sound that's really quite charming. Anyway, thanks for watching Gear Facts today. Please like, comment, or subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.